Happy Friday, and welcome back to another trip report, everybody. This evening, we'll be flying from my home in Los Angeles to Taipei on EVA Airways in Premium Economy on one of their flagship 777-300ER. EVA operates out of Tom Bradley International Terminal at LAX. Premium Economy passengers have their own separate and dedicated check-in line for EVA. However, I was able to use the Star Alliance Golden Business Class line. It's worth noting that at LAX, EVA has two flights that depart 40 minutes apart, one at 12:15 and one at 12:50, so it was definitely worth getting check-in done before the crowd began for either of those. After I don't know how many years, Tom Bradley finally opened up a TSA pre-check lane. However, it's important to keep in mind that this entrance is only available at the South Security checkpoint. And if you're not a US citizen, well, then you can pretty much ignore everything I said for the last 10 seconds, but you're more than welcome to use the north or south entrance at Tom Bradley. I've traveled through this terminal every single year since I was born. However, after the remake in 2012, every single time I pass through after that, I just stop and have to admire the beauty of this terminal. Now, Star Alliance has a fantastic business class lounge at LAX. However, gold members are only allowed to bring one guest. In my case, there were more than one. So unfortunately, we won't be using it today. Fortunately, there is a PF Chang's one floor down from the Star Alliance lounge, which is a part of Priority Pass. So we were able to enjoy a pre-flight snack or meal. Whatever you want to call it, I'll let you be the judge based on how big you think it is. Honestly, for a single person, this would probably be a good meal. But because we split it amongst many people, it's probably just a snack. Anyways, I'm getting a little restless and I can't wait to get on the plane. So let's head over to our gate now.
Boom!